And of course, welcome back from that very short break. It's still us here in Urban Today up to the hour of 11. Now, before we did go for that short break, we were still talking to Sam Dratema, and he was telling us about Cherish Uganda and all the beautiful things that they have been doing for the community. But better yet, he has a bigger message that he wants to share with us. So what is this message in particular?
Okay, as Cherish, we have a primary school. We have a secondary school that we started small. We have a hospital. It's a health center 3, but we want to grow it to our big hospital that could support people who are living with HIV and then communities within the area who would find it difficult to really get treatment.
Okay.
And so for our primary school, we take in children who are HIV positive, and those are given first priority. Yeah. And then children who would have no opportunity going into school simply because their families are not able to support them. Mm-hmm. And so that becomes second priority.
Okay.
But we also do, from the hospital, we do HIV testing for free, and treatment is also free. And then we also do treatment of other health-related diseases.
Mm-hmm.
But we only do outpatient. We have a secondary school that is just starting up. We currently have less than 100 children, and yet we have so many calls that keep coming in from across the country of people who want to bring their children to our school.
Okay.
The school is for children who are both HIV positive and those who are not. But when you walk through it, you cannot know who is positive and who is not. The children who are HIV positive freely live out life with those who are not positive, and there are no chances that one will acquire HIV just from the other friend that is HIV positive.
True.
And so it's giving them the hope that they can actually live out in the community anywhere freely without anyone talking about them or running after them, and then they can still talk about their status to people and live out freely.
Okay, how can we help
the masses help?
Yeah, the masses can help by becoming a part of what we do as Cherish. So support a child, build the secondary school, support build phase 2 of the hospital. There'll be phase 2 and phase 3.
Mm-hmm.
Phase 2 of the hospital is going to be a labor ward. Okay. We want mothers, as they're giving birth, that at that point we're able to stop HIV from being transmitted from one child, from mother
to
a child.
Wow.
And we believe that through the maternity ward that will be able to be done.
Okay.
And then for the secondary school, we want children who are out there who have run out of school or who feel like in the schools they're going to, they're not being supported. We want to demonstrate something to other schools in Uganda that it's possible for children to be HIV positive
and still be
and they
school.
Go to a school, a boarding school, a day school, and they live out life normally. That other students can still know these children are HIV positive, but they freely live out life with them. And so anyone out there, please come support Cherish, support us.
How can we reach out to you? Say, if I wanted, do I go to your social media platforms or do we come directly to you?
Yeah, you can go on our website. It's
www.cherishuganda.org,
or you could come to the sites in Garuga.
Mm-hmm.
Garuga, where exactly? To Lagidi then.
Entebbe Road, you turn off at Garuga stage.
Mm.
We are close to the motocross circuit.
Oh,
actually,
you know that.
Next
to Manyiwa.
We actually share boundaries with the motocross people.
West City.
Okay.
That is where we are.
Okay, now, of course, for all the people who are around Kampala, I mean, let me tell you something. The most heartbreaking story you can ever hear is knowing the child was born with HIV, which was entirely not their fault, and then you find out that they're living their life in hardship, no education, no one cares about them. They are scared and terrified to even go get medication. Look here, if you feel you have not done anything good this entire year,
this is a
PSA. This is a public service announcement. It is December, it's Christmas time, it's the time to give, it's the time of cheer, it's the time of love. Take a minute out, go down to this website in case you cannot go to Garuga personally, and reach out to them, see how you can help. And if you are a child out there and you are feeling stigmatized, if you feel no one understands you and you do not know where to go, guess what? You can always go down to the SEM website, or you can even come to New Vision and ask us for their contacts. We will definitely be there to direct you. Next year, 2020, I feel 2020 should be a year that is charismatic with hope.
Nechidara, nechidara fa abategeera Oluganda. Mwe ababeera mu motoka zino ezasimanya biki ezebituli waguli mukanyugira abantu sente mulekeraho okukola ebintu ng'ebyo ebitali mu magezi.
Muzire
sente ezo, muzireetere bano abantu abakola ebintu ebirimu amagezi. Tutumuse eggwanga.
Befuula nti bagagga biki. We don't want to do party after party.
We are trying. Helping after helping. One child educated after another.
Thank you.
One
we are child. Trying to actually raise an educated nation. We can't have only rich people who don't
at
have an education.
At some point, tukureko.
Oh, okay, kaletuba maliriza. Anyway, it's been a pleasure having you in studio with us.
For all of you who didn't,
For all of you who didn't catch that, it is www.cherishuganda.org. That is O-R-G.
Can you give his mobile number? Too?
And if you have, yeah, he can actually give us your mobile number.
Okay, my number is 771-65.
You have to look at them.
771-653661.
Okay, there you have it. For now though, let's take a short break, and when we do return, we are going to be delving into someone's love relationship. Oh,
love
do they got problems?
You.
Let's take a break.